Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Secret 2, a Game of Thrones House Baelish playthrough. This is the second episode, and last time we started, we were in some wars, which we're gonna win now. So we're just sieging down one of the places we're at war with, and I see we got some notifications. Should claim, yep. Could imprison you, but I'll wait on that. If you ever decide want to plot against me, I can just use that. I've got some prisoners apparently, didn't even... Ooh. 26 gold, please do that. Yeah, still got the designer regent. Gonna wait on that until my wife comes of age. Gonna assign her as regent, because I always assign my wives as regents. So that they never take any land from me. Can give out some titles. So my vassals love me a little, just that little bit more. Yeah, let's go to speed. Oh, not to speed 5, but to speed 3 now. Because we are. Oh. Apparently, which war are they having in this war? Yep, this war. I would really appreciate if you died. What if I could revoke it? Guess not. Yeah, my. You're working on a claim, right? Yep, 15% chance. Yeah, you are the best at your job. You can marry as you please. This should be sieged down relatively soon. Few more percent. Usually I can. But you're sieging this down. Let's just see. If I got any siege litters by chance, no. Sadly, no siege litters. Should I have to continue? Oh, Albert Baelish. Sadly, no, he didn't inherit traits, which is disappointing to say the least, but you know, could be worse, could be worse. At least we have an heir now, so if we die, we still get the Baelish son. Yep, this is siege down. I wanna do it here. I'm gonna keep you in prison. Yes, but no. I got too much all the way up there to quench the rest of the rebellion. Just even in this faction. And your plot? Yeah, I forgot. Let's all the end plots. Hi. You can pay me later. Mild winter. It's luckily on middle point and not on the hearing hall, so it's at our ancestral home. Oh, I have 6 man size. That's amazing. Yeah, but. Oh, yep, you have acted dishonorably against me. How about you? Nope, that's tyranny. Why you love me? He's the last surviving Tully, and I need to get a claim before he dies, so I can revoke the Nidwaran. That castle is quite good. Riverrun and Harrenhal are the best castles in the Riverlands. In my opinion, well, it's pretty much a fact. The other good ones are also the twins. It's quite a good one for a bit of men. Another defensive war. And Sigurd. Sigurd is not a bad one, but it's also not that good. Yeah, it's pretty much average. Yeah, the twins are the probably the third best then. The rest are just mediocre. I see Lord Commander Jon Snow is here. And he is a Wildling sympathizer. Yeah, I will not do that. And if you're wondering why I don't use my gold orbs, because I'm saving it up. I do wanna rebuild Harrenhal. That's one of the goals I set for myself. On this playthrough. Oh, well, just not good. You can be my design trident. Thank you very much. That weak claim on the trident is gonna be useless now. That strong claim on the north is gonna be extremely useful against Ramsay. Oh, yeah. I completely forgot. As we can see, he's got 13,000 troops. What if I eradicate House Bolton? Yeah, let's try killing Kurus. Oh, so, everyone wants a bribe. I probably could, but let's see. Let's see who will join automatically. Without me needing to help, send them some coins to help. After a long search, you find the fabled warrior you've been looking for at a local inn. Racking his spirits, the old man is soundly asleep under a table. His sword is of an unfamiliar make, and the man's appearance certainly betrays his eastern origins. But could this really be the legendary fighter you seek? The innkeeper will not let him live until someone spits the blue. 50? As the old man struggles to recover from his hangover, you explain, in a quiet voice, your quest to improve your martial ability. You seek if he would teach you. He breaks into laughter and weakness from the headache this produces. Then it dawns on him that you aren't joking. Very well. Peterson? I promise teach, you promise learn. I say you do, no questions. Yep, you have a deal. Let's hope we can improve the martial ability, but look, Peter Bilic is amazing at everything except martial well and learning, but who cares about learning? Oh, and even a knight? The war in Fylkenodon has ended, but you, own domains are still under attack by the forces of... Ah, no, I can handle this myself. Yeah. Ooh, level reinforcement rate, thank you very much. That max I think is about 10,000? To do one? Oh. So they're saying that... Well, this is not mine? Ho ho ho. Still at only 10,000 though, huh? He probably hates me still. Yep. So Seacart actually gives me 5,000 troops if I could. How much should I give? Ooh, 35, yeah, that's worth it. Well, there's 65, yeah, no, can't do that. Let's see who... he's still... yeah. Let's see if that... Yeah, not really. We'll just keep the Sea Guards, the Sea Guardians here. Oh yeah, it'll be a... I'll have a bunch of debuffs. Ooh. Your warrior fan base has settled down in your castle. And your training is proceeding well. One day, as you walk into his room, you see the man trying to catch a fly with a pair of small wooden sticks. He insists on using whatever or whenever he eats. You inquire why, and he explains, men who catch fly with chopsticks accomplish anything. What? Yep, we are poor fighter now. How much is that? Oh, 9. Already at 9. That's quite good. Yep, let's end this rebellion.
How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes. Got nowhere.
Suffer.
And welcome back. Nothing happened. I didn't die. Why would you assume that? And of course, we're ending the rebellion nice and swiftly. Yeah, that's bullshit. I ain't dying. Sorry for that cut there. Yeah, we're just ending the, gonna end the final rebellion now. Now, let's save. Before we do this. Yeah. Oh, trend. Oh, and we have to train now. 11. 1.7 plus kill multiplier. Yeah, I think let's win the war for one free marshal now. I ain't gonna complain about that. 8 characters owe me a favor. Most of them are lords. Just gonna use my favors to invite all this support. I just some lords, homie. Yeah, I can make them vote on councils, prevent the command to cease hostilities from a leech, ask a leech to press one of your claims in war, start a law vote for your leech, arrange marriage. Force acceptance of an educated child proposal for. Yeah. Yeah, it's quite good. Definitely some useful stuff in there. Ooh. In the pregnancy? Hopefully in the child. Now I got some better commanders. Is it 50%? You're probably expensive, aren't you? Yeah, too expensive. I need like... This is 10... 18... 22... 26... Oh, you know... 29... Yeah, this is gonna be 32... 30... 4... 37, yeah, no, it's gonna take too much gold. To kill Luz. But of course, kill his son. Take not that much. Oh! If I can invite him to my court, you know. That's how I will do. I'll make you my new spy master. Ha! 15% plot chance increase. Just skin, please. Yeah, now I could kill you. And I might. Sadly, you don't get skilled fighter. Happens. Oh, can we please end this war now? It's getting really boring. Don't I have some little commanders? Yeah, quite better ones. Oh, even auch an organizer. I know, so an organizer. But a season organizer. 16, anything better than 16? Nope. Yeah. Let's get you as an organizer now. Yeah, sick. You can be. Oh, 18 off to 18. Good, good, good. Oof. Maybe much better. Treasurer. Oh. I can put you to collecting some taxes. I'm seeing the realm. Yeah, oh, 17% now. Where are you hiding? You ain't running for now. Oof. Oof. This guy's good. You're a flanker now. Go here. You have leader, yeah, you can go here. You can train my troops. Yeah, that just gives you 22% levy size, yep. 11,000 now. If I can somehow manage to take more, that's gonna be amazing. We have word from the far north of Westeros. The wall has fallen. According to the rugged bands of surviving Black Brothers, swarms of others defeated the wildlings and overcome the defense of the Night's Watch, breaking the great icy barrier meant to protect the realms of men. May the god protect us. Ooh, yeah, I can march down south now, I guess. Unless you wanna do it. Nope. Ooh. No, it appears the White Walkers have invaded down to the what? This might be the chance. Who's helping him? Ah, here. Nope, just the Aerotron, I guess. Yep, still I'm gonna help. Oop. Wrong button. I believe it's one of. I don't want anyone to join the faction. How old are you? 61. Suppose that is not that fun. Finally, what? You've got no men. 14 men. Nope. Why can't I summon? The lingering books, the spell was the inappropriate touch as the secret smells given to someone other than his wife. A courtier is having an affair. It's my duty to confront him. Oh, I wish to kill him. I may join you on that. It's plot, chance of killing Ramsay. 77. Oh, yep, some high people I can bribe. Yep, I think I can kill him with no problem whatsoever. Just a few points. Oh. 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 this character is a truly imbecile. Oh, feels bad, man. Seriously? Can I please just stop already? I just want you. You've got no man. You've got 6 men. You could maybe master. Oof. The army's yep, 11,000 now. Good. Yeah, I just need my own vessels to replenish. I don't really care about the high lordship. Oh, I thought they were. Oh, maybe I have too many high lordships. Yep. Yeah, I like you. I love the fingers. Yours. Now. What did they? Fuck. Oh, so troll, yeah. Please accept. If I can get various. Oh, 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 no, please, claim Riverrun, would you? I would highly appreciate it. No, I ain't gonna claim anything from you. I'm just gonna wait until you grow weak. No, 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 no. Over there, please. Oh, respected. He has taken some. Yeah, the turret's not that good. I just want him to. Oh, he has a daughter. If I can kill him now, it would be great. Oh, no less people wanna join. How much would it cost, probably? 30? No, for 30 I'm gonna invite you. Yeah, it's gonna be good enough now, probably. Let's see. Yep. Yep. 36%. Hope this war will end soon enough. 7.4 per day. Yeah, let's hope it's soon. Like, really, really soon. Yeah. Oh! Please, please, please. If you. Oh, the White Walker is low. Oh. 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 Yeah. Let's wait on. High Lordship River? No. Just no. Just no, you ain't getting High Lordship River. Like. Just no, that's mine. So I'm gonna even claim revenge from this stupid old man. But why would he inherit it? Well, anyways, this is where I'm gonna end today's episode. Hope you all enjoyed and see you in the next one. See ya.